Be careful, you better run fast.
What?
Run away fast. You're the only good man I've ever met.
Aww, that's so sweet. He's making the notch that you're talking about.
Huh?
He's making that notch that you're talking about.
Oh, he's only in front. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, there goes that. That's a really nice one.
Yeah, it is. Very dry wood. I was going to go out there and try and kick it last night, but I see that would not have worked.
What's going on?
I want a helmet like that. That's cool.
He's safe.
It's a cool helmet.
I can't believe it's just sitting there.
Yeah. I think all those vines are holding it up.
Yeah, that's what we were thinking about that. Yeah, because there's no way. There's hardly anything there. Well, are you going to cut it all the way through?
That's where you got this.
Oh, cool. We get to pull it down. And Angie's going to dust it. Like, I have a hitch on the back of my truck. I can drive away real fast.
Oh, a good idea. Jim?
I need to use that hitch for something.
You can use it. Like, you can drive up the side here. And you can move the thing all the way over here.
Yeah.
You want to hold it?
Yeah.
It's for safety. He doesn't want you to possibly get injured.
I'll just drive fast. Even this tree?
Ah, Jim!
It's alright.
Well, actually, this tree is ours. And that tree is ours.
Oh.
A lot of the stuff around us, there really isn't. Do you see that wooden fence back there?
I just now did.
Yeah. I think that's past our, like, who is this? That pink line and the orange line.
Oh, yeah.
Cumbersome,
but it'll work. okay.
Oh my god. Watch out. I'm going to walk over there.
I know. The thing is, that stick, it's a really important stick.
Joe could drive her car real fast.
Yeah.
She could do that. It's high enough up that you would.
What's that?
It's high. The rope is high enough that she wouldn't get hurt.
I could even.
The rope's so long. You could just start out over here.
Yeah, drive down the driveway like I'm leaving or something.
Yeah, it's okay. It'll pull right down.
Yeah, but she could pull it in through the yard, and that would be nice. And then we won't have it in the parking lot.
Yeah, just pull it right down the driveway.
Good. I'll have to cut it up anyway.
Oh well, yeah.
Yeah, but you don't want to cut it in the parking lot.
You guys probably think this is
overkill,
but
no.
No?
We just would do it differently.
We'd hook it up to the car.
Because we're women. We like to kill two birds with one stone. That's mm-hmm. us.
Mm-hmm. The path of least resistance.
Yep. Oh, look at the little knot. Look at the little knot.
It's a bowline.
Oh!
Actually, I think if that whole thing fell on you, maybe you'd be okay. It seems pretty puffy. Oh, wow. You're going to pull it all the way to get the other
one. Oh, the stronger rope. That's pretty smart. Look at how it's just working out.
I'm telling you, we had woods and we had so many trees come down, and then he went and cut some other trees down to make a path for a mountain bike trail.
You have a mountain bike trail at your house?
It's not like big at all, it just goes around the yard.
Well, that's cool though.
We get lucky, we got foreclosure.
Okay, he's pulling the tree.
This is what it pays to be fat.
Fat?
Oh, here it goes. Do you need help pull? Ah! Oh shit.
Shit. It doesn't look like it's gonna go in the right direction. What's it doing?
Maybe another hit with that chainsaw over there.
Oh my god. No way.
I hope that other tree's not coming with it. Look at all those vines.
Looks like the other tree might come with it. Hold on. It looks like that tree might come down with it.
It's like collapsing. Why won't it just go?
It's so wrapped up there.
Yeah, it's all those vines. Oh
my god! Oh, please don't.
I know.
Man, you want me to help you? Remember, that's how we got that tree in our house. I helped you.
I remember that.
Oh.
You remember?
You thought I was crazy.
Oh. We were like, let's go.
Here.
Oh, super cute.
Excuse your weight.
Okay. Go ahead.
You gonna do it? Take one.
Okay. This is cute.
Why don't
you want to talk
of a truck?
What's that?
Yeah. Want to do it?
I feel like,
Want to do it?
You bitch?
Yeah.
Yeah, she bitch, like you were saying. Let's let her do it. It'll be easier.
Yeah, it will be.
Okay.